Hi guys, it's Michelle. Welcome to my channel, Grateful Creations. Thank you. I have reached 10,000 subscribers. I am so excited, and I am planning a live auction. Karen is going to help me this time. Last time my internet went out, so I really can't take blame for that. But anyhow, I'm going to have some special prizes, so please stay tuned. I am going to be putting up the auction pieces very shortly and getting the bugs off my canvas here. Anyhow, I am going to be doing a shadow pearl pour tonight with colourarte pigments. We have butterfly wings. And that's this one. These are all pretty full. And I'll put the recipe for how I mix these paints in the description. This is teal zircon. Beautiful color. Very pretty. And, whoa, Wilbur. And have to have a whoa Wilbur in there. This is Golden Monarch. This is one of my favorites. It's a really cool shifting neutral. It shifts like pink and gold. It's really pretty. Love it. Sassafras. And this is a very cool orange tone. Rusty orange. Love it. And this is Firefly, one of my favorites. And it looks really neutral, but when it goes on, it's really cool. It kind of turns like a yellowish color, but very pale. And the last one is Autumn Leaf, a staple of mine. And this is really, really pretty. So what I'm gonna do is lay the color arts down and then put my pearl pour over top. Now, I was futzing around with a new recipe for the pearl pour. I tried using Vallejo pearl medium, and it was ultra reactive. I mean, to the point where the pearls didn't look right. It was like all pearls. It ate up all the color. So here we go. I'm gonna put this up here. This below it. This below that. I should save some of this. Doesn't look like I'm going to. New. Using a lot of color here. Okay. So I used it all. I'm going to tilt it. Just for something different. Oh, maybe not. Now I'm going to put down, let me give it a stir. So this has some, it kind of looks really cool actually. This does have some Vallejo pearl medium in it. Even use, instead of my blow dryer or my mouth, because I've come to find out that I get very lightheaded. I might blow with my blow dryer a little bit at first. Here we go. Ta-da! Airbrush. Thank you. cool. Now, I've mixed up some black, and I made it myself. A little bald spot there. Okay. See if I have a lid. Yeah, I do. So, I am going to add a little bit here and there. All right, that's enough. I want to put it right in here. That is the firefly. Just taking drips off of the it's got some color in it. Off of the table here. A lot of paint there. Wow, there's a lot of paint on here. I'm going to take my dotting tool. Geez, that was a big one. You know, these pieces, they always turn out. They just do. Huh. It's one of the easiest things I've ever done are these pieces. Well, that was stupid. Oh. Oh, now I'm finger painting. It's fun. Very cool. Okay. That's it. That's all. All right, guys, I'm going to take you down for a close-up, but not till it develops for a bit. So I might put you on time-lapse. Well. I am liking it. There's like transparency here. You can see the colors underneath of the pearl mix. And I'm glad I put that black in. It's very cool. It's like clouds and pearls. Or pearly clouds. Let me see. Right here, that looks weird. Interesting. Talking much because I'm tired. Looks like it's splitting a little bit. Maybe it has to do with that. Yeah, it is. Look at that. But you know, it looks like a sand dollar. I'm not crying. It does. It looks like a sand dollar. Very cool. So much fun. And you just kind of keep going until you get what you want. Anyhow, please be safe and create. Please like, share, and subscribe. Ciao for now.